Yeah, that looked as though he had plenty on it. Oh, here's yeah. Jagr with the puck again to Timonen. Back to Jagr again. The shot, he scores! A piece of this, but I think it went either right in or right in off a Ranger.
Dubinsky just moves a little bit right in front of Jagr, right at the worst time.
See him in the corners. I mean, he's really active. Nothing stationary about his game.
There he is with a shot, and he scores! Lightning fast! He tucked in behind Boyle, Jagr did, until the play back down to the goal line, and then he stepped by him